Stolen cars and stuff. I haven't seen anyone like this before. This is pretty wild.
It just seems so weird to me that you sure you're not being set up or anything like that?
It just doesn't seem like everything's all in a row here.
Something's going right.
It's weird that now this is all that's left of your car and it's been gone for a week and you haven't gotten it back. You've been dealing with a bunch of Yahoo detectives on the phone. Where did the rest of the car go? What could have happened to it?
Do I look like a police officer?
I honestly don't. Do I look like a police officer? Does anybody look like a police officer? For all Mr. Wyatt knows, I might not be a police officer. For all Mr. Wyatt knows, I might be the host of a hidden camera television show that he's on right now.
I'm kidding, right?
You tell me.
I mean, you kidding?
Would it make you happy if that was the truth?
Hell yeah.
Well, you're not wrong, man.
Yo.
Mm-hmm.
You happy you'll have her now? First time you smiled all week, huh? She said,
yeah.
Should we head up there?
Smudge ya. It looks like a lovely mate. And that is nice. But I'd much rather have your mum licking my neck.
I don't even want to tell you what time it is. It's late on D-Day. We ain't stopping until this thing's done. It's ready to go on the paint booth. Finally, this car's going to be amazing when it's all put back together.
It will be amazing. And once it's in the booth, it's hit with hot rod white on the grill and under the car. One more touch that's putting this ride over the top. All goes smoothly, but soon comes the report we've never heard here on Overhaulin'. And frankly, we never thought we would hear it.
Well, it's official. It's 12:02 a.m. E-Day. We miss. What can we say? We're not perfect, you know? We're human. We're just a bunch of guys building a hotline.
Okay, but everybody here now knows that there's a new plan afoot. We are going to make this the most rockin' and the most rolling hot rod the world has ever seen. If it's gonna be late, it's gonna be worth it. And there's not a single person present who's thinking anything but that.
I'm not a comment.
Oh, Chris. I think his pineapple pizza just
died.
Oh, no. I'm here and on the job. As Chip and Sean team up with the tank guns to get this ride to Matthew even faster than ever. They hit all the body parts, and before long, they know that batteries will soon be dry enough to allow a little unwrapping.
They're not a little man.
That's revealing a classic red and white chip.
Yeah. Where's that knife? Is it all corns? Let's get them off. Well, this side. This side. Yeah. Oh, that's nice. Yeah. He's a good boy. Is that nice? Enjoy that. We're not finished talking.
At Birdseye, we grow our peas in harmony with the land. Which makes them.
You videoing?
They're good for the land. And good for you too.
Birdseye. Well, you never see that. I'm supposed to go back to the fucking chewing. Is that a dog between your legs, or you just happy to see
him? Call 800-046-5000
or go online.
Looking for your feet.
Huh?
Looking
at your feet?
Yep.
That, or even worse, and you can still lose the weight you want. Look how good healthy feels.
Simply Safe is an affordable way to protect your home inside and out. Our system starts from under £200.